we had discussed the axial position, electric field on an axial position, and electric field in an ectopic position. Now we are discussing the dipole is placed in an external electric field. What is mean by external electric field? External electric field is a field which is present in before when we are placing a dipole. Field is present before when the dipole is placed in this type of field. This is called external electric field. This is electric field. This is the direction of electric field. Now in dipole is placed. Now the dipole is placed. This is minus Q and this is plus Q. This is the center point of the dipole. This is L. This is L. Now this dipole is placed in the external magnetic field. We have already know that when any charged particle is placed in an external external electric field, the force is acting on the charge. Here the charge is negative and direction of electric field is from here to here, and the force acting when the charge is negative, the direction of the force is opposite to the electric field. That means the direction of force F rather Q into E in this direction, because charge is negative. This is the direction of force. And this charge is positive, and the direction of electric force in the same direction of electric field, this is Q into E, this is also Q into E, but the direction of this is this towards this, and the direction of the minus Q charge towards this. If we are known very well, QE and QE form a couple, and this tries to rotate the dipole in an external magnetic field. Because of rotating condition, there is a torque is developed in an electric dipole. The torque is developed in an electric dipole. We know the formula for the torque. Tau is equal to force into perpendicular distance. The force, what is the force? Q into E is the force acting. Q into E is the force. This is the force. And what is the perpendicular distances? This force is towards this. This force is towards this. The distances between the two parallel forces. The distance between the two parallel forces. Q into E here and Q into E here. This is the direction of force. This is also the direction of force. This is the parallel forces. When the couple is forming, the magnitude of the one forces and the distance between the two forces. This is the distance. This distance is 2L sine theta. This is couple. And the magnitude of the couple? Magnitude of the one forces. Q into E, Q into E. This means Q into E and distances between the two parallel forces is 2L sine theta. This is the torque which is responsible to rotate this dipole. Q into E into 2L sine theta. This is the torque acting on the dipole. Tau is equal to Q into 2L. Q into 2L into E sine theta. We rewrite this. Q is here. 2L is here. 2L placed here. E is here, sine theta is here. Q into 2L. What is the value of Q into 2L? P. This is dipole moment, electric dipole moment. P, P E sine theta. If we are value know very well, if sine theta is here, this means electric dipole and electric field are in cross product. Are in cross product because sine theta is coming here. Torque is it. Tensor quantity, and this torque, tensor quantity means it is also having the magnitude and also having the direction. But the direction is only one direction. Here, because of one direction, there is a tensor quantity. You have two and three dimensions. There are more dimensions are given. But here, torque should be P cross E, and torque is placed in terms of P cross E. Because of in the vector form, sine theta is coming here, cross product should be coming here. This means torque is equal to P cross E. How we can understand what is the P, the direction of P? We know very well the direction of dipole, the direction of dipole from negative charge to positive charge. this is the direction of dipole. Here, what is the direction of the dipole? This is the direction of the dipole. This is P, and this is the direction of electric field. This means this angle is also theta, because this is theta, so this is theta. EP sine theta. EP sine theta. It means the dipole direction is taken along the electric field is called the torque. The magnitude and the direction of dipole along the electric field is torque. Tau is equal to P cross E.